about this fish is they're very good eating. And if you ever get out in a restaurant and you want to be part of the solution instead of part of the failures, order this fish. It is probably
she
the
best. Fun of it because I ordered that the other day.
It's sustainably caught. That's the issue. So many fishes, if they serve at restaurants, are unsustainably caught. Fishing bans, we have fishing regulations in place and stuff, but it's not enough. Our group of populations, our red snapper populations, have been on the decline for the last 30 years. It's because of commercial fishing, it's not recreational fishing. This guy is caught sustainably. He only can be caught with hook and line. You have to have a permit to do so. When you catch a hook and line, it's got to be at least 12 inches from nose to tail. That's a big fish. And they're very good eating. So don't feel guilty about eating this fish at the restaurant. You're going to get a really good fish. They're $18 a pound. And if you get one for a meal for $17, you're doing real good. Hogfish snapper. Really good eating fish. From a spearfisher point of view, I love hogfish. Why do I love hogfish? Because they're so easy to get. They don't put a big fuss up. When they see you in the water, they turn sideways and turn bright white. And if they had a target capability, they would put a target on them. They're that.
Thanksgiving of the sea.
And if you miss, they come around for a second shot. They're sustainably caught. Even though they're not the smartest, the only way you can get them is with spear fishing. So, and they're very good eating too. Hogfish, have you been to Hogfish Barn yet? You gotta try it. Best seafood on the planet. Okay. Real local. You can catch it today.